Normally we print smaller cuts in the shop. We do have a few rather large ones, and so we thought we would just dip into the stack and pull out something. This cut dates from 1990, a little before my time here at the museum. It was a fundraiser kind of thing. They did some high quality prints on very nice paper. But I think we can get a good print out of this. This had to do with when they were studying the architecture around town. But it's still a nice cut.